So basically, people spend a fuck ton of money on food. It doesn't go up. Like there's a peak beyond which you can't improve food. Like there is as good as it gets, and that can have a really low price tag. Like you can get the best food in the world for like $5, $15, right? And after that, you're just showing other people how much you can afford to spend on food. After that, it's just eating.